In this video, we are going to discuss about how to generate a sine wave using Arduino board. We can use Arduino Uno to generate a sine wave, but it doesn't consist of DAC circuit. For that purpose, we are going to an Arduino DUE circuit, which consists of inbuilt DAC in that. Software is not present in Arduino, so you need to install using Board Manager. Go to Board Manager and type Arduino DUE and install that and close it. Now go to Tools, again Board Manager. In that, go down and you can find that Arduino DUE. Add that, then go to Tools and select the port and upload your code into the Arduino DUE board. This is the board, and after uploading the code, this is the output, sine wave output.